Good morning, guys. What is going on? My name is Lawrence, aka Small Funny Guy One. Hope you're all doing all right. Hope you're all staying safe. Guys, of course, as you guys have known, we've been doing starting a variety of theme park trips on this channel, of course, for my 27th birthday celebration. Flamingo Land. We had a great day, as you guys maybe saw. If you've not seen that video yet, of course, go and check it out. Today, this vlog's going to be a little bit longer and a lot more jam-packed, and there's even more people along with this one, guys. So, of course, for 2 days, we are taking a trip down to Skegness to go to one of my favourite parks, of course, in the UK, Fantasy Island. Fantastic rides, fantastic staff, fantastic place to go, brilliant. But, of course, not on my own for this one, of course. We have got some new people in the vlog, and I'll get to them in a minute. But first of all, here's Adam, who of course was at the Flamingo Land vlog. Did you enjoy Flamingo Land, Jess?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm glad you did. Favourite ride was it Velocity or Kamala, did you say?
Kamala,
yeah. Of course, Catherine.
Hello.
And then of course, our new people. You might have seen them on one or two videos before, I believe, maybe. It's my good friend Levi.
How are we doing, guys? How are you doing?
Yeah, excited.
I am. I'm ready for a fun-filled day.
Yeah, he's not unfortunately stopping for both days, but he's coming for one day. He might turn around and be like, oh, bugger it.
I don't
bugger it, I'll stop for 2 days. I won't be surprised. I won't be surprised. And then another guy you might recognise from some of the SBF videos as well. Very good friend of mine, very nice guy. He's Mr. Thomas Watson.
Hello, everyone.
Yeah,
let's
there
go.
You go. So,
they're
Tom.
I'm vibing for Skeggy.
Yeah, brilliant.
Hey.
You looking forward to Fantasy Island then? 2 days?
Of course.
2 days of rides. It's going to be absolutely brilliant.
Going to love it.
Levi, what ride are you looking forward to most?
Sea Aquarium.
Yeah,
got to be. Just has to be.
Got a classic dark ride.
That's it.
Tom, what would you say you're looking forward to?
I'm going to go for Millennium.
Yeah, I totally understand. Cap?
Obviously, yeah, Millennium and Odyssey.
Yeah. Adam? Oh, wait, you've not been before, have you?
I don't know what.
I don't think you can remember.
No, I don't. So Adam, I don't think Adam has been before, so he's got a lot of rides to experience. I think he's going to really enjoy it, especially Sea Aquarium and Toucan Tours. Can't go wrong with two glass of dark rides, but yeah. Anyway, so we are Sea Aquarium and Toucan Tours.
It's literally an in-between of enjoying Sea Aquarium. You
You'll be singing along to the soundtrack,
yeah,
of course.
But soundtrack.
Anyways, guys, of course, we like I said, we are staying for 2 days. We have got a caravan, really nice caravan. We've stopped in this one before, but anyway, it's going to be really good. Of course, follow us for the journey of this vlog, getting loads of off-ride footage, getting everyone's opinions on rides and stuff. Of course, we had a GoPro last time. Fortunately, we don't have the GoPro. It stopped working because it was absolutely rubbish. So we are just going to be doing off-ride stuff. But anyway, that's not a problem.
Daniel Radcliffe's that fat.
He's even got his own train station. Daniel Radcliffe's that fat. He's got his own train station. Anyway, let's kick off with the vlog. And of course, we will see you when we get to Fantasy Island. See you there, guys. So, guys, here we are. We're on our way to Fantasy Island.
Let's go!
So, I'm
going to get on the bus.
£2.60 on the bus. £2.60.
Open to all
the bus.
I'm
on the bus.
Move the camera over to behind. You see a Costa.
I'm going to zoom in on it, Costa. Dramatic zoom.
Costa Fortune.
There you go. Tom's daily joke of the day. We'll wait for another one tomorrow.
You might
see another one from there. I don't know.
I apologise about the wind, guys, if you are getting that in the camera. It might happen. But anyway, so we are on our way, of course, to the awesome Fantasy Island theme park. Of course, we're going to get his wristbands, get on his first rides, and I think we know what we're doing first. We're doing good old Rhombus Rocket! We love you, Rhombus. We do. We love you, Rhombus. We do. We love you, Rhombus. We do. Oh, Rhombus, we love you. Millennium. Have you got Millennium by Robbie Williams on there? Gotta play that. Anyway, we'll start filming again when we're at the park.
Welcome to Fantasy Island!
Let's go and get in. let's go get his wristband. It's going to be a great 2 days here.
We're going to have some fun, everyone!
And even better, we might even have better news. Levi might be stopping with us! Yay! So, of course, we're going to go inside, get his wristbands.
Get a volcano burrito wrap from Taco.
Volcano! 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 Techno jump, looking beautiful as always. Brilliant, let's go and get them wristbands, let's get sorted out, and let's get on some rides!
Rhombus Rocket!
Rhombus Rocket! Rhombus Rocket! Here we go. Lovely to back in this park, really colourful, really good vibes here, it's a brilliant park. I mean, very underrated, guys, honestly, God, very underrated. But anyway, let's get in, let's get his wristbands, let's get sorted. Right, here we are, guys, we're in the queue for Volcano! Yes, guys, we have got our wristbands, we are ready for our first ride. We wanted to do Rhombus, but unfortunately, at the moment, it's not running, so it's time for the SNS Shot Tower known as.
Let's go! Volcano!
Let's go! Volcano! Of course, get everyone to review on the ride. Adam, you've not done this part before, so this is going to be interesting. Of course, let's see how it goes. All having a little dancing here and stuff, singing along, so there we go. There we go. Levi's dancing, everybody! Hey, there we go. Thomas down. Here we go. Right then, guys, what did you think of Volcano? Tom first.
Love it. Loving every bit of it.
Have you been on Cliffhanger at Flamingo Land?
I've never been to Flamingo Land.
Have you been on Ice Blast at Blackpool Pleasure Beach?
No.
No. Ah, well, I can't ask you. Have you enjoyed it anyway? Adam, that all right? That all Cliffhanger?
Oh, yeah.
You enjoy it? Yeah, but what about, did you enjoy that more or Cliffhanger? Cliffhanger, yeah. Kat, did you enjoy that?
It's so spicy meatball!
That or Cliffhanger?
I can't decide.
Meatball? Yeah, because Volcano is
I'll go with Cliffhanger.
I can't decide.
I've got to go with Cliffhanger. I love Cliffhanger.
Alright, I'll go with Cliffhanger.
No, end of the day, everyone's got their opinions, but yeah. Personally, I would go with Cliffhanger. I enjoy it a lot more. It's more forceful, and you get a lot more time in the air than you do on that bit. Anyway,
the joys, it's no food.
We're gonna go to the toilet, and then we are on Techno. Unfortunately, Levi couldn't get on Volcano, bless him. But anyway, of course, we're gonna get on a few more rides. And of course, we're just going to head to the toilet and then we'll go. So, Adam and Tom haven't seen anything about the new ride, The Guardian, open. So, just keep walking forward. Just keep walking forward and look at the lovely sign there.
Ooh.
And then look at the lovely dragon.
That's awesome.
Fantasy Island are getting well better, mega better with the theming and everything else. I mean, we don't know when this ride is going to be opening yet. I mean, last time we came, there was no sign here. So that, I am guessing, is a good sign that this ride is going to be open very, very soon. See, it's a max height, so it does have a max height, so I definitely think it's a one-of-a-kind attraction that this park is going to have. So, the only way we will find out is when it opens. Jellykins is going round. I'm still tall enough to go on that, surprisingly.
You mean short enough?
Short enough, sorry, yeah. Anyway.
Yeah, I'm way too tall. He's way too tall.
Indeed, but I am going to have to get Kat's reaction when she sees some of that in a minute, because I know she's going to love it, and especially when she's inside. But anyway, when we go around the other side in a bit, the guys can see the other part of the theme and they'll be blown away. But anyway, we're going to head over to Techno Jump now to join Levi, and of course, going to be an awesome ride on that, so we'll see you over there. Right, guys, did you all enjoy Techno Jump?
Yay! My leg hurts!
Rest in peace on my left leg.
What did we all did? We jumped. We all did what? We jumped. And we jumped for joy when we got to find out that we were jumping for joy because of Sea Storm. Anyway, yeah, we're doing Sea Storm next. I wasn't a massive fan of this, but it's not bad. I'm going to do it because, yeah.
I've not been on this one before, so I couldn't really tell
you
what
it's usually
like.
Always broke when we come, but at the moment it's actually, you know, it's not hashtag unavailable, it's hashtag, it's actually working.
It's open and we are ready.
Oh, tune. Cat, it's not hashtag unavailable, it's hashtag it's actually working.
I think you're just
talking. 1404 AD.
I'm not sure what it means, but there we go. Techno jump were good. Me and Levi sat together, bless him.
Can't feel my legs.
Still there, aren't they?
My left leg's in agony now.
There we go. I should be alright on this, not too fast. Oh, it's going a bit faster. I'm going to be alright on this. I hope so, anyway, I should be alright. Anyway, sea storm time. When the storm comes, the seas rise on sea storm. Guys, one awesome ride on sea storm, sea rise. Thank you to the operator.
The operator giving us two rides.
Two last special. Levi, did you enjoy that?
I did.
Were you enjoying the shiny new shoes? Did you enjoy the two-lap special?
I did.
Yeah, very good. What did you think? Sea Storm? Not bad, is it? Good, isn't it? I weren't a massive fan of that last time, did it? But that was a lot better.
I've got one word for you.
My top lever.
Magic.
Magic.
Yes, magic. It's a kind of magic.
Well,
actually, no, I've got another word for you. Elephants.
Oh, second time seeing
you. Guys, I think it's the right time for a coaster.
Millennium!
Jellykid!
Bit of Robbie. Well, I could do that, but anyway, it's time for Millennium!
Millennium!
Yeah, let's go and get Millennium done, guys. Guys, honest, absolutely brilliant day so far. Here at Fun Time. We've done Sea Storm, Volcano, and Techno Jump. Been really good.
Cool, you get your big prizes now.
I'm actually losing my voice already, guys. We're only like an hour into the park.
Plenty more to go. Plenty more for us.
I'm not going to sing on karaoke. My voice is going. Anyway.
That looks like I'm jumping in on the karaoke then.
Anyway, time for the best Vekoma curse that I... Yeah, I love it. Millennium. Smoothest Vekoma. Anyway, this way, Tom. Here we go.
Time for
Millennium. Right then. So, I wanted to get the guys' reaction of this amazing theming for, of course, the new ride, the Guardian.
Shall we do two from first?
Oh, we'll get Millennium.
Millennium first.
But look at this. I mean, the fit, the detail on this theming is... Oh, it's incredible. Like, you know, I think it's great. I'm looking forward to it. All the stuff's getting set up for Fear Island here, looking really good. We will be down here next month for that. But guys, what time is it for?
Millennium!
Brilliant coaster. Definitely the smoothest Vekoma I've ever done. Catherine, come on. Let's go and get it done. Right, guys. What did you think to Millennium?
I love it, like I've always have.
How smooth is it?
It's ridiculously smooth.
Got a picture. Yeah.
So smooth.
Very nice. Cat, Millennium. Back row. Back few cars, you were brilliant.
It was, the back was awesome. It was the
even,
back.
Even on the back, it's ridiculously smooth.
All I'm saying is...
Beautiful. Adam, first time on it, what did you think?
They were nice and relaxing, weren't they?
Yeah, nice and relaxing, I like that.
Favourite arcade game.
Oh, don't need that. Don't need arcade. But now, we are going to do some of the dark rides, and it's time for one of my favourites.
I was going to say something, but yeah, it begins with Melbourne 8
and M. What's that?
I'm not going to say it on
okay.
We're going for Toucan Talk.
Anyway, guys, it's time for Toucan Talk. That's the acclaim. You're still learning.
This is
Toucan Talk. Toucan Talk. Ba 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 oh, this man. Way to the secrets of Fantasy Island.
This theme's really well into
it. It is. The theming's a lot better in it now, but really rad.
The accent and everything. Ba ba
Mika. I did try. Oh, look at his view there from here. Brilliant, brilliant views from here. And it takes you a bit on Dragon Mountain Ascent, and that's really good as well. And there's just a casual tiger. Lovely. Anyway, Toucan Tours, guys. Woo! Guys, did you all enjoy Toucan Tours?
Yes!
Did you find out the secrets of Fantasy Island?
No!
No, because the toucan weren't working.
Alright, well, that's a shame, then.
That parrot weren't talking.
Well, it was, but very, very quiet.
But the ride's lighting was excellent.
No, everything else was perfect.
Yeah. Really, really good. It's a really good ride. I mean, I can't wait to see Aquarium when it opens in a while. Wait. I think that's at 2 o'clock, if I'm correct.
Yeah,
we'll do that in a while. But anyway, time for Dragon Mountain Descent.
Dragon Mountain Descent!
Levi's not come on, he's not a fan of this, but we will get his opinions on two controls when we come off anyway, of course. Anyway.
Let's
time
get
for Dragon Mountain Descent. Thanks, Adam.
You
enjoy that, Adam? Ah. It's not bad, that, is it? Yeah, I did enjoy back in, being back on Dragon Mountain Descent. Yeah, great ride on that. Really good.
I'm a bit soggy.
Yeah, I think I am as well. Anyway, let's get back up to the guys. Yeah, really good ride on that one. Really enjoyed that. Let's see Aquarium be back on that in a little while. So anyway, let's get back up to the guys. What did you think, Tom?
Hey, how come you got to exit that side?
We've got an exclusive.
What's that?
I found out what the Guardian is.
Ah.
We know things about the Guardian.
Oh wow, you have to say a lot more about that when we when I come off the camera, but wow.
Yeah.
What do you think to Dragon Mountain? It's good, isn't it?
It's good.
Very smooth as well, not bad. Didn't get your opinion, really. What do you think of Tuukka-Toos?
Tuukka-Toos is fantastic.
Classic, innit? Yeah.
But unfortunately,
The parrots weren't working.
Yeah, it was a little bit quiet.
But very good anyway.
Yeah, very good.
So yeah, anyway. Thanks for coming on. Right, time for rummus after a little bit of time. About to eat, you had a curry, didn't you?
Nice curry rice and chips.
Oh boy. There's the guys up at top. There they are. Rain for us at Rummus Rocket. Here we go. Good old rummus. Are you ready for rummus? Rummus Rocket! And then after we're going to do the log flume, I think, if it's still open. I don't know if it's still open or not. Here we go. Up the stairs, there's Tom.
How are we doing?
And Levi waiting for us.
We're more eager than them.
I'm very sorry, we had to wait for Catherine to finish, didn't we? Oh, the log flume stopped for the time being. Well, at least it'll be back open in a while.
Right, well, that's
log flume
out of there.
We will be doing the log flume in a little while, but anyway, time for good old rumbus.
Let's go rumbus.
Rumbus, and here comes Adam. Right, the guys are going on magic. Cass rushed off because she's excited for it, bless her. Are you ready to go on magic, Adam? Go and have a good ride, go and enjoy it. Good ride on magic, here we go. Are you ready, son?
Are
you ready?
Come on! Ready.
First time on magic.
Is it your first time?
Let's hope it is magic.
Is it your first time on this?
It is my first time on this.
Not my cup of tea, but hope you enjoy anyway.
Yeah, of course.
It's a good old flat ride, this one. Very intense, brilliant ride though.
I love every bit of it.
You what?
I love every bit of it. I hope you get some good off-ride footage as well.
I'm sure I will, mate. I'm sure I will.
I will be sure to...
You need Adam and Levi with you.
I will be sure to say subscribe to the Small Guy One on YouTube.
Small Funny Guy One.
Small Funny Guy One.
He's getting there. It's time to pick him up, yeah. Anyway, magic.
I forgot his YouTube name. But it's all good.
Some people call me the Small Funny Bastard.
No, it's not that.
It's not that one.
Small Funny Guy One.
Hey, there we go. Here's Catherine. Are you ready, Cap? Concentrate and take it forward. You ready?
Yeah.
Go on then. Go on then, guys. Have a good time.
Oh, we will.
Hey, what are you wearing that here for? You can't be wearing that.
Well, you've got...
Cat, get four in one.
Cat, get
corrected and smile always. Our Instagram page, if you want to follow our Instagram page. For all our theme park photos and stuff, Starfire's over there. Of course, Millennium Odyssey, some great rides at this park, there really, really is. I'm sure we're going to get some good footage of the guys on there. So, yeah, hopefully they'll have a good time and we'll get some bright footage. Here we go. Here they go. Hey, there they are, guys. Come on, guys. Wait. We'll get some more footage of him around here. We'll follow him around. What a ride, what a flat ride for this park. So, fantastic ride, Magic. Here we go. There we go. Oh my god! Oh, Levi does not look like he's enjoying that. Oh my! Oh wow! I don't think Levi is enjoying that, but fantastic ride this one, honestly. Oh! Wow! I think it is slowing down a little bit. That's fair. Looks a bit more calm. There they are. Hope they all enjoyed it. Right, that was an interesting round of Magic. Tom, did you enjoy that?
I enjoyed it so much.
We'll get to what happened in a minute.
I can't believe that was 10 minutes. It did not feel like it at all.
Oh, how intense that, very intense. Are you, did you enjoy that, Adam?
Yeah, well, I feel kind of
drunk. Oh, yeah, awesome. Kat, very intense ride, that about 10 minutes, you love it.
Shame about it.
Right. Levi, we're very brave.
Oh, yeah,
he's not a massive flat ride fan, but you did it. Unfortunately, he did end up throwing up, but you're alright, aren't you? Yeah, yeah.
It's not your fault, you're alright.
What we're trying to do is, mate, in thing tonight, we'll try and get your t-shirt a bit of a clean up and stuff, alright?
After seeing that, it almost made me want to do it as well.
I've got an idea.
Well, throw up and stuff.
I don't like it.
No one likes that.
I've got an idea. Get some washing up powder from shop, do it in your shower hand wash.
Yeah, that'll be good. We'll get that from Poundland when we're done anyway, but... Don't worry, well, we're going to be doing something a lot softer now, something that you absolutely love, which of course is the Sea Aquarium. But anyway, you're alright, Betty, yeah? Yeah, fine.
Alright.
Yeah. But anyway, he's alright now, he's fine, he's fine.
The only time I've thrown up is when I've been on a weekend bender, that's it.
It is a very intense flat ride, I must say. I wouldn't go on it personally, but it looks pretty. Looks like you guys did have a good ride, obviously.
I think I've just busted my.
I mean, I saw you enjoying it at the start, and I was like, oh, he's all right. And then about halfway, all your faces kind of went a bit like.
It's because you were like, stop the ride. I'm like, oh shit, he's gonna throw up on me.
And then it slowed down. I thought, oh, that's it. And then it started up again. Then it slowed down again. Then it started up again. And I was like, no, no.
See, I thought that as well.
That was a long ride, but. Amazing for what
he's carried on.
Anyway, that was an intense ride, that guard film. But anyway, let's do something softer a bit now and lead over to Sea Aquarium. Here I am with young Levi.
Hey,
not young Kenny from Phoenix Nights, but young Levi. And there comes Adam. Cat's already started. John Burt with Tom. Say hi, guys. I do love this ride. Well, it won't be a ride on here without a sing song. All together now. God, I can't see now. So Adam's disappeared. There he is. Oh, there he is. Hi, Adam. Oh, memories just leave, aren't they?
Yeah.
Plenty of memories. Oh, the children still aren't singing.
That's a shame.
Not been singing for a while then. Oh well, never mind. Okay, so I didn't get a lot of footage of that, but Kat actually filmed all that ride, so of course I'll use some of the footage. Kat, I'll go bring back to be back on Sea Aquarium.
Bye.
Did you enjoy that? There you go, that's all you need to know.
That's all you need.
Levi, what a classic, eh?
Childhood memories.
Childhood memories. Now all that Adam is on his own point. Look at these, I love these at the front. There you go, Sea Aquarium. Fantastic. And I don't know where Kat's gone, but she just left her bags in the middle there, so we'll have a dance round bags, why don't we? You know, so.
There he is.
Here he is. Did you enjoy that?
There.
That were a good thing. Adam, what did you think of Sea Aquarium?
It's
alright, it's decent. Decent load, alright. There you go, there's the dragon. That dragon is amazing. In all honesty, I can't wait for it. I'm sure it'll be a very good ride, I can't wait. I'm sure we'll all enjoy it. I'm sure you'll be very excited as well for it as well.
Oh, I will be.
Yeah, we've heard some big things, haven't we? Like 15 minutes it's going to be.
15 minutes. That means the dungeons are open, and I think that's where we're going next.
Hey, dodging.
Smash it.
Let's get ready to whack our mates. Some bumcars.
Did you go Buzz Eye then? You look intelligent going Buzz Eye there. Oh, he's spat on my camera, I can see him.
I didn't do shy.
Oh, anyway. Hey, excuse me, sir. I think that ride is closed over there. You can't stand outside that ride. It's closed. The Guardian is currently closed.
It's currently hashtag unavailable.
Yes, the Guardian is currently hashtag unavailable.
What a tosser.
Oh, what a lovely thing to say on the video. Anyway, time for dodgings. Grab your bags, Kat. Grab your bags, grab your melons, and let's go. Here she goes. It's Odyssey time! Are you ready, Adam?
Let's go, Odyssey!
I hope you didn't swear on my video then. No. Alright, but you. Did you do that? Oh, sorry.
One thing I've got to say about.
There she is, just a lonely girl living in a lonely world. She caught the midnight train, but she wasn't going anywhere. And I'm just a Sheffield boy. And I weren't born in South Detroit.
No, you were born in Sheffield.
I caught this morning train and I'm here in Skegger.
Aye, that's it. Right. I want the paint job that they've done.
Very nice.
Sure.
Right, we've got a new version of Don't Stop Believing. Just a small town girl. She's living in a lonely world. She caught this morning midnight train, but she wasn't going anywhere. I'm just a city boy,
not born.
Grown and born in Sheffield boy. I caught the morning train and we're now in Skegger. Merry Christmas. Anyway, Odyssey time. You excited, Kat?
Don't quit your day job.
I agree with her. Don't quit your day job.
Well, yes, I am excited for Odyssey.
Good. Anyway, you ready, Adam? Hey, new sign on the Caterpillar coaster.
Free Cuthbert.
Free Cuthbert. Hashtag free.
Start flying next.
Start flying, Cuthbert. Yeah, would it be right on here? Why not? Anyway, time for Odyssey. So, guys, we went on the log flume. My feet are absolutely drenched. I'm dry now, but we just had two amazing rides on the Vekerva SLC, of course, known as Odyssey. Absolutely brilliant. Really, really good. And now, right now I'm not going to do, but these guys are going to do. They're going to do the Starflyer. Of course, it's not my kind of ride. I mean, it's a fantastic structure and I'm sure they'll enjoy it, but not my kind of ride in all honesty, but I'm sure they'll enjoy it. Of course, I'll get some off-ride footage of them. Fantastic birthday. Levi's having a rest for a little bit. Obviously, it's been feeling a bit uneasy after the horrible ride he had on Magic, but that was just an example of why I would not do that ride, because that is exactly what happened to me. But anyway, they're going to have a go on the Starfire. Hope they'll enjoy it, and we've got obviously get some off-ride footage of them. Anyway, see you in a minute. And then we're going on Cuthbert after. Cuthbert's after, should be great. There they are, they're on the Starflyer. That's it, Kat and Tom where the British flag is there. And then Adam is about... He's back there. Right. Oh, there he is. Wow, what a structure there. Look at all these weights and stuff to lift them all. Absolutely brilliant ride, guys, honestly. Hope they enjoy it. Starfire, spread your wings. Next up, Caterpillar Coaster.
Oh, Cat, what time is it for?
Millennium.
Second time.
Oh, did you have a nice little walk around, Adam, after the toilet?
Yeah.
There you go. Well, whatever you did. Yeah, anyway, it's time for Millennium. For the second time, can't wait, let's do it.
Are you doing?
You alright, Tom?
How are we doing?
Ah, good. Hello, Adam.
How's it doing, Yuns?
You alright, Yuns?
You alright, Yuns?
Here we are on the balloons. So when it gets to the top a bit more, it's going to go bump.
Moist.
Yeah, of course really? It's going to be moist.
He said that one.
It's gonna go bump.
Oh, that was on him.
Look at the lights. Oh, there we go, there's the bump. I love how it just floats down this and looks like, yeah.
Whee!
I could fall asleep on this.
You're gonna warm me up.
Oh, they're announcing about Fear Island. Cat, are we gonna be down here for Fear Island?
Yes.
I put your bump down, I can't see your face. Are you up for some scare mazes next month, Tom?
Maybe.
It is very good. It is a very good event. A lot of different stuff. There's a Circus of Horrors. They've got loads of other things. Do you mind? Oh, hello.
Nice.
You see
a
massive dot.
So here we are, anyway. Like I said, Levi's still laid out, bless him.
He's still out of action.
He's hashtag unavailable. But he's alright, bless him. Anyway, here you are. Nice little balloons ride.
He's definitely back tomorrow.
Yeah, he'll be doing a lot of rides. So, can you see there's also a little logo there, Kat? Oh, hello. Ah, she's going to take a photo. Anyway, Kat, if you look very closely
about to have a bump?
On the camera, well, when that dinosaur's moved out of way, because I can't see all.
Bronchiosaurus, moving on the fat edge.
There we go. So, if you see what I am zooming into now, that is a logo on the Guardian. Can you see
Guardian,
it? Can you see it? Look. That little brown thing there.
Leviosa,
I don't know what it's a very nice looking logo, but anyway, there's Merlin the Magician. Behind that balloon there is. But anyway, I can't wait to see what the Guardian is. Which I don't think we were meant to be told, to be fair.
But we got
when you're theme park enthusiast, you do every step measure to find out what the new ride is. Anyway, we're going to enjoy the rest of his ride on balloons, and of course, let's get some more footage of the Guardian.
The next day.
Right then, good morning, it's day two. We had a fantastic little night in the caravan. My voice is still slightly going, but I'm not too bad. Anyway, we had an amazing ride on Techno Jump to start off with, and then of course an amazing ride on Millennium. We now have the DigiPass, so we're going to get all the photos, and they will be at the end of this vlog as well, so yeah. I'm fine with whatever we're going to do next, and I don't know what we will, but...
There's something I want to say. Okay, so these lot are going to go on the flume. I'm going to have the camcorder, and I'm going to record them.
Oh, you're not joining us on the flume.
I'm not going to join yet, but...
why don't we go and get the flume over in Dublin, to be fair?
I'm going to make the vlog look good for everyone here. Okay?
Okay, let's go get the log flume done, actually. We'll go and get that out of the way, actually.
That
little belly.
In my belly.
Levi's got a lovely little belly.
Yeah, I have got a lovely little belly.
Guardian up there. Anyway, let's go and get on the log film, and of course I'll pass the camera over to Tom when we are on it.
Hey, what's up everyone? Alright, I'm outside the log flume, Fancy Island. They're just about to come round right now. I'll show you in a second. Well, I hope you're ready for this. Okay, they're coming round now. Let's get ready. Here they are. Everyone wave! There they are, they're coming up! Yeah! They're going up now, there it is! Oh, the spray fell! I'm coming! I'm coming, I got this! We're gonna do a drop. There it is, the drop. And there they are. Oh. Well, I hope they enjoyed that. Let's get their opinions on it as soon as they get off the ride.
Right, did you all enjoy your log flume?
Yeah!
I didn't go on it!
Oh no.
It's okay, I'm joining them on Rhonda.
We're now going on Rhonda's rocket. It's a Moby, we're going up the log flume and yeah, time for Rhonda's. Brilliant ride, brilliant coaster. Levi, manufacturer of Rhonda's rocket, please.
WGH Transportation.
Limited.
Limited.
C for copyright.
Yes.
So we had a very interesting ride on Rhonda's. We didn't have a one lap special. We didn't have a two lap special. We didn't have a three lap special. We had a four lap special. There we go. Right. Now, we're going to do something interesting. It's a tradition on our vlogs. We're going to do a fireball, and it's a fireball shower.
Fireball!
I'm a fireball!
Can we have some fireball?
Yeah. Anyway,
let's go, fireball.
On the fireball we go, let's go. There they are, they're going on the fireball.
Vlog then.
What?
Are we going Monday, Tuesday?
I heard it, yeah. Right. So the rule is, you start spinning when I shout go. The rule is, you shout.
Theme parks every day.
Right. The rules is, you start spinning when I say go.
Sorry, I'm a bit.
If you keep spinning till the end of the ride, you complete the challenge. Whoever spun the most wins the challenge. Good luck, Adam.
It's on.
It's on like Donkey Kong.
It is on, and of course. We will also be doing the challenge now for this, of course, so I'll be letting the ride operator know how this is going to work. Here we go. So yeah, as we said, the challenge works. They all start spinning when the ride begins. Whoever spins the most and lasts till the end is the winner. Of course, the ride operator will also see who spins the most. We'll determine the winner.
I will see then.
There we go. No, Adam, not yet.
Oh, come on. No cheating, mate.
No cheating, Adam.
Well, right, you ready, yeah? 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
All right, here we go. The challenge has begun. Off we go. Come on, Adam. Get it going. Oh, if you have to give up, it's fine. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's a tie moment between, I would say, Tom and Catherine, definitely. Adam's got it. Oh, Adam's doing fantastic. There we go. Tough in it, that one. Oh my God. Oh wow, I think I know who the winner's going. Oh my God. Have you seen Adam? My God! I think I've got a serving winner so far. Come on, Adam.
That girl started off faster. He's going faster than
I. I think Kat should come in second, I think, right? Very close.
He's just got a
Yeah, the small funny guy one. Got my own t-shirt. We've been vlogging here for the last few months and stuff. Yeah, so I've done it. Oh, nice. Oh, come on, guys. You're doing well. Very well. Oh, Tom gave up. There we go. cat. That's enough. Stop, 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 challenge over. Guys, give yourselves a round of applause. Hey. And a round of applause for the ride operator. Hey, there we go. Right then, we'll determine the winner. I think we've got a very clear winner from what I can see. But anyway, we'll get to that in a moment, and of course we'll get to that.
It's got a mini for that.
Right, right. Me and the ride operator watch very, very well. You all did very well. Levi, bless you.
I don't like
you. You've been starved for a while, but I'm going to put you in fourth place, but also an honourable mention, because you do very well.
I just held the wheel.
In third place came Thomas Watson. Third place, you can't go wrong, can you? Right, so it's either Catherine or Adam.
That's got
Kat,
to be
Kat, you had a quick start, and Adam, Adam, you did very well.
Just can't win.
The winner is Adam.
Yay!
Adam got the car spin light you
injury,
never know.
Injury, man!
Yes, I know.
I went through blood, sweat and tears through that. Yeah. Literally.
Yes, Adam did win. No, it was decided by me and the ride operator.
He picked up,
like you never know. Even you turned around
is
and went,
the fastest no, ever won.
Yeah, I'll get his, even we said. But yeah, you came second.
Cheeky.
A very, very close. Very close first. Very close.
It's alright, first the worst, second the best, the third has got a hairy chest.
Have you got a hairy chest?
Well, he's got fucking hairy, hasn't he?
Yeah. There you go then.
There you go then.
No, well done, Adam. Well done, your first time on the challenge, you did it.
I got a movie.
To be fair, Adam did a very tactical thing. What a lot of people don't remember. As you go down into the actual bowl as you're spinning.
I just stopped looking around
and making yourself dizzy.
I was just knocked out. I didn't.
It's a very tactical.
We're very in round two.
Yeah, but I want to be dizzy.
But honestly, I'm just saying that the lad won, Adam.
You were going faster at the start.
But then,
faster overall.
Yeah, that's why we picked Adam.
Round two.
But anyway, Adam, well done, matey. You did very well. Kat, you did very well, Kat.
I got an injury for that, look at that.
I know.
Oh, scratches on that. No, don't kiss it. Scratch, look at all them scratches.
Hard work pays off, but unfortunately it was not enough to win. I'm very sorry. But anyway, did you all have a good ride on Fireball? Very good ride.
Once I got it to stop spinning, yeah.
I love the setting and everything.
Round two's coming, I'm going to reclaim my title.
Well, so does that mean it's going to be between you and Adam then in that one?
I'm disappointed with my results.
I'm reclaiming my championship.
Anyway, we're going to finish this Bob and we're going to go to our next ride. So we'll see you later. Me and Adam on the Sea Aquarium. Come on, Adam, you ready?
This is funny!
No, I don't stop. Come on, Adam, sing along. Oh, Adam!
It's a love flume.
No, it's a water. Oh, so far. All together now. That's a quiet thing.
It's rather
romantic
though, isn't it?
This is us at school, this.
Yeah, that's exactly it. Lou Zarby's Turner.
Miss Turner, yeah. Oh, I love this ride, brilliant.
It's rather romantic, isn't it, love?
Indeed. You enjoying it, Adam?
Lovely.
Lovely. Really good dark ride, this.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, love it.
It's a bit.
Yeah. It's a fighting lobster, everybody! Whee! So just find out my mum changing clothes.
Come on,
then. And of course the mermaid!
Oh, hey, look at them.
Lovely.
Never
get
that.
It is Captain!
Oh, it's you!
Fred, say bye, Adam!
Bye!
Bye! Bye!
Bye!
Love it, love it! Bye! Bye! Bye!
Bye!
Bye! Da, 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 da. Did you enjoy it, Cap?
Hey!
Hey, there you go!
Captain Rumbus!
Captain Rumbus, sailing the ocean blue! Is it working?
It's not.
Oh, come on, Fancy Island, get your act together.
Me.
That's a photo anyway. Maybe I'm going to get it anyway because we have paid for the wristband thing anyway. Did you enjoy that, Kat?
Yeah.
Good old sea aquarium, guys. Brilliant ride, isn't it? It's lovely.
It is.
Right. Now, this is going to be a funny moment and probably something quite iconic than my own channel. So, I'm going to try for the Jelly King's coaster. I'm the right height under the top maximum height to go on it, so let's see if it happens. We'll try and get a solo ride on it. Let's see what happens. If we get it, of course the guys will be filming, and of course I'm sure they're going to be absolutely laughing their heads off at me because I look like an absolute lunatic. There you go.
We're going to love it.
Anyway, it will. It'll be a funny moment. I think it'll be the highlight of this vlog. I think it will.
100%.
Yeah. Right, anyway, let's try. Right, well,
but don't worry.
Last time you spoke to us, we've had a little bit of an escapade, unfortunately. Miss Catherine over here, unfortunately, has lost the phone.
Talk about name and shame.
But
it's okay.
I'm only kidding.
Because I'm the best person ever.
Yeah, he's giving her a phone if we can't find the phone. But the Fancy Island team are doing the best to try and find the phone, but don't worry, we're going to cheer you up because we're going to go and have a ride. Come here!
Flight? Oh, yeah. It's gone.
Insects are annoying me while I'm doing my vlog. Right, anyway, we're going to go and have a ride on a set. And then later, I will be doing the Jelly King's coaster. But anyway, that'll be fun to look forward to. Hopefully, it'll make this one little smile and stuff. But try not to worry about it too much. You'll be all right. Everything will be alright. We're going to go and have a good day, we're going to try and enjoy the rest of it and we'll sort it out. But anyway, we'll see you on the day. So we had an amazing ride on there, honestly. Now time for Glowworm and Catherine and Levi going on Glowworm. Ciao guys! Tom. Are you going on? Come on then, round then. Round, round. Make your mind up, guys. Come on. I apologise for my friends. There we go, they're going on the glowworm. What round are you on, guys? Glowworm. Nearly eating Cat's bank, that one. There we go. On Glowworm. Right then, we've just done the Lava Creek Avenger Golf. Guys, did you all enjoy that?
Yeah.
Right. The scores are in. Right. We have a joint fourth place. We have a joint fourth place. And in fourth place is Adam and Levi.
Yay!
With 53. Which I don't think too bad.
Wow, we all suck at golf.
Yay!
In third place, with 48 is Catherine. Hey.
I've got the hairy chest.
Now, it's between me and Tom.
Oh, here we
There's
go.
A difference of 3 points.
Ooh. 3 points.
And the winner is me with 42. Oh, 45 from Tom.
It's rigged.
Yeah, rigged! Remember?
No,
it's his YouTube
rigged.
Channel, it's rigged!
It's not rigged.
How do we know? Because he wrote it himself.
Hey, I did it fair and square.
It's his YouTube channel, it's rigged.
You know, but, no, fair game that, good that game that. Very, very close, very, very close. The one that I thought we're going to miss on, if I'd missed on that, Tom would have won. So yeah, by one of the holes, it was very, very close. But no, fair game. Fifth place is not bad. Proud fourth place there, guys. 53, yeah.
We don't care because we had a lot.
And Adam got the best score on him. He got a 9.
Hey.
To be fair, Adam, if you not got that 9.
You got 9.
No, I didn't get a 9.
You did.
You were the one that got a 9.
You can't count.
I know I did come third place, but I don't.
You all got a 9.
The one that got the worst, like, scores, like, you know, like, high ones, was Adam with a 6 and a 9.
Don't trust this vlog.
Levi got 1-5. Oh, no, sorry, got 2-5.
We're all actors.
A few balls from each other, really, so, yeah. Very good game. Anyway, we're going to have some more rides. The last few hours.
Maybe first, worst, second, the best, but I have not got a hairy chest.
Anyway, let's go and have some more rides. Old Fancy Island, though, okay.
First, the worst, and second, the best, right?
And third, I haven't got a hairy chest.
Anyway, let's go and have some more rides.
Here's Lawrence going on. Jelly King's the big kid.
He's the biggest kid we know. He's not about 20 times.
He meets the fight, he meets the criteria.
And then if you look at me, you know, clearly too tall, you know.
He's under it, yeah, told you.
Actually under it, yeah.
What a midget. Hey!
He's going on it.
What a midget.
Yeah, do anything. It's a kind of midget.
Is that a Queen song? So, Lawrence has managed to go on the Jelly King's coaster because he is so tiny. It's unbelievable. What on earth is he doing? He's such a big kid. So, here he comes on the Jelly King's coaster. Look at him! You're a big kid!
Oh my god.
Such a big kid, viewers. Comment below if you agree. Comment below on this video here if you think he's a big kid. He is such a big kid. Comment below if you think he is, viewers. God.
5 lap special.
5 laps. Oh my, 6 lap special.
Oh my god!
7! 7!
We might be looking at a 10 lap special!
7! 7! You got a lucky 7! We got a lucky 7, guys! Right, let's get his reaction, shall we? Oh shit. Let me know. Lawrence left his bags. I nearly tripped over. That's a safety hazard. Lawrence, that's a health and safety hazard.
I'm very sorry. Seven lap special.
Can I just call you out on something?
I'm a health hazard.
Health and safety hazard.
despicable.
I'm very sorry.
So, Lawrence, how did you enjoy your 7-lap special on the Jelly King?
Memories. That is actually quite a nice little coaster, you know. In all honesty, it's a really nice little coaster. I'm not going to lie, I was a bit cramped in the seat, but when I actually got comfy, it was actually quite comfy. But anyway.
Yeah, but we also know that we're going to call you midget now for the rest of the day.
I'm going to be honest, I didn't know when she was going to stop it. I thought, I'm going to do a good round for it. Yeah. But anyway.
We're going to call Lawrence a midget for the rest of the day now.
That brought a lot of memories back because midget. I used to love that coaster as a kid, and Jelly Kings was one of my favourite.
What are we going on?
We're going to the Twister.
Right, midget's going on Twister.
Yeah. Well, I'm not going on.
Well, he's not going on it, but we are.
I'll stand there.
We definitely are.
Anyway,
did you guys enjoy watching me on that?
Yes.
Oh,
and
I want to get my phone. Hold on, I'm going to go and get my phone. Did you enjoy seeing me on Jelly Kings?
No, we were bored as hell.
Aww. You did, didn't they?
I did.
Yeah. Memories, that cursed, isn't it? Memories. I couldn't believe I actually managed to get on it though, to be fair. It was a big thing, but anyway, the guys are going on the Twister. I'm sure they'll enjoy it, of course.
Let's get some off-ride footage. Like we did last summer.
We'll get some off-ride footage of the guys, of course. We've got about 2 hours left, so a few more rides and stuff. We will be heading home at 5 o'clock, unfortunately, but
look, the view.
Wow. All them coasters.
Do you know, that's making me a bit thirsty.
To be fair, mate, we'll get some footage of the guys, and I think I'm going to get Levi a drink, so I feel a bit bad tonight.
Oh, he's a good lad.
But anyway, brilliant time here, guys. Honestly, we loved it. So we'll tell you something a little bit about what we've also had an email about. So, of course, you guys remember we did some on-ride POVs last time we was here. Hey, there you go! You're on YouTube, the Small Funny Guy one on YouTube, check it out, there you go. All he has to do is, of course, what he does on the t-shirt, the subscribe button, there you go.
They didn't see that.
Hold on, hold the camera.
Subscribe!
The Small Funny Guy one, there you go. But of course, we had an email from Heidi, who works at Fantasy Island. Now, we've been asked if we would like to come down to Fear Island and review the scare mazes. Yes, me and Catherine will be coming down, maybe with a few friends and stuff, of course, to do that at some point next month. It's going to be amazing. I will be booking some time off of work, and we are going to have 2 days here. Right, scare mazes, fun. It's going to be amazing. The weather might not be amazing, but of course, we'll enjoy it, you know, whatever the weather is. Anyway, get some footage of the guys on Twister, and then, of course, I'm going to get Levi drink. Anyway, there you go. Absolutely brilliant. Of course, amazing time here at Fantasy Island. There's the Dodgers. Loads more rides, of course. It's absolutely brilliant time here, guys, at Fantasy Island. It's amazing. So, anyway, Twister time. There they are. They're putting stuff away. Twister time. Strap yourself down. Beware danger. Of the Twister. And not the lolly that ice cream used to sell anymore. Oh, really? And then weren't they then?
They were.
Yeah, they were. Anyway, Twister time. There's Tom. There he is. Tom, what channel do they need to check out? What YouTube channel do they need to check out?
Well, I don't know. Well, what YouTube channel is it?
The Small Funny Guy one, yeah, that's the one.
Yeah.
Small Funny Guy one. You alright there, Adam? Oh, I need to go back around to the stuff, it's on there. Levi, what's your favourite channel on YouTube?
Small Funny Guy one.
There we go. I'm really kidding. It's not everyone's cup of tea, but yeah. Oh, here comes Millennium. Smooth as a baby's boxing. And Volcano. Probably have a ride on that in a little while. Definitely will have one more ride on that before we go. Weather's looking a bit sharpish here though. Anyway, Twister time. What's going
Catherine! I'll cut that out, don't worry.
It
goes faster. It does, yeah. That's why I don't want it. It's better on your own when you want on when you want it on it. It's a good ride, though, isn't it? Oh. Looks really lost, doesn't he, bless him? Looks like a child that, like, an animal's, like, a parent's lost. Oh, funny that. Where is he, Adam? He's over there. Put some red faces, though, don't he? He looks lost.
Very special.
Oh, tell me about it. Alright then guys, so we've done some good rides. Me and Kat did the Dragon Mountain Ascent. I enjoyed that. Yeah, very, very nice. Guns. Lovely. And, right, so Adam and Levi have gone around the market for a little while. We are going to go on Volcano and Sea Storm. And then the guys are going to do magic after. So I'm not a massive fan of magic, so I'm just going to sit there and watch him, or I might have a ride on something while they do that, and then I think we'll be doing the cursors again as well. So there we go, I think we've done quite well for rides today, we've basically done everything again, so yeah, there we go. Right then, let's head over to Volcano, we'll cut around there. Alright guys, we had an excellent ride on Volcano, absolutely brilliant ride of course, love that SNS shot tower. And then we just had a really good ride on Sea Storm. Also, thank you to the operator on that, really nice guy. I know you're going to be watching the video, said you would check the channel out, so hope you enjoy the video, and of course nice meeting you mate, I'm sure we'll see you again when we come down to some point. And now Catherine and Tom are going on one of their favourite rides here. It is magic. At the moment, no, I thought they were going to be the only ones on, but they are going to have someone else on it as well. I think they'll have a decent little cycle on this as well. I think they've got a bit of a short cycle from what I can see. I think it's time's getting on a bit, you know, of course. But anyway, also an update for anyone that were wondering about if we've had anything about Catherine's phone yet. Nothing as yet. Not had any contact about if we, you know, if it's been found or anything, but yeah, don't know what's gonna happen with that, but hopefully we'll hear something in a little while or find out. Anyway, of course, we're gonna get footage of Catherine and Tom on the ride. Here they are, there you go. What's that? Oh, for God's sake. There you go guys, enjoy the ride! Woo! Brilliant black ride this, magic. Once it gets proper going.
Get vaccinated!
Well, as they say, it's not hashtag unavailable. Well, anyway, there they go. Here they go. Brilliant ride. There's Rumbus. Adam and Levi have had a good time at market. Very, very quiet this park here today. Lot quieter than yesterday, you know, honest to God, lot quieter. Came on a good day for the second day, in all honesty. Anyway, magic. Just when I thought they were getting off, they've gone for a re-ride. Round two. After off. Off after though. There we go. Thank you. Well, I'm still enjoying it. Still always enjoy the start. Special car. Here we are.
Two rides.
Got a cheeky re-riding, yeah. Did you enjoy that?
Oh, yes.
Two rides special.
Brilliant ride, isn't it, to be fair? I mean, it's fantastic, to be fair.
I bet you things were mental.
Well,
that kid thinks we're absolutely insane.
That there you go, you enjoyed it.
I'd have gone on again, I'd have stayed on for the third.
I know you would, mate. Yeah, I'm glad you enjoyed it. That's brilliant. Oh, we're on two bars. It's the first time I've hit two bars while we've been here, but anyway.
Oh, hey.
I think we filmed more than we have last time, but anyway.
That's always good.
There we go. So,
hopefully we've got enough battery life to carry it on a little bit more.
For another half an hour, I think we will, but anyway. A few more rides now we're going to have, and of course, before we do meet up with Levi and Adam, before we finish our day, been absolutely brilliant for the last 2 days. Yeah, really good. If it's still on and it's quiet, I wouldn't mind doing two contours, I will be honest. That's a dark ride, and then of course, a couple of curses to finish off. I think that sounds quite reasonable, but anyway, see what happens. Going to go in there. Couple more rides.
Right, guys, we are on the train back to Sheffield. Has everybody had a good time?
Second train.
Yeah, we had a problem.
Replacement service.
Third train.
But anyway, have you all had a good time at Skege?
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I'll get to Levi in a minute because he's just down there. I'll go and talk about it.
Bad news, Nottingham.
Yeah, that window. Smashing.
Quite literally.
Anyway, Catherine. You've had a hectic couple of days, haven't you? I did update him on the thing anyway.
Quite frankly, not wanting to talk about it, I just want to get over.
Let's just say they didn't find your phone anyway, but they did try their best, but never mind. Anyway, have you had a good time then?
Yeah, I just want to get over.
Yeah, very tired, I can tell. So, we'll talk about your highlights from yesterday then. What did you enjoy yesterday then? Probably the intense ride on Magic.
Oh yeah, that happened. I didn't really enjoy the ride, nearly throwing up for me, but yeah, that's that. Android Millennium, honestly.
Is that for birthdays or just yesterday?
Birthdays, per usual.
Reclaiming your spray can on log flume.
Oh yeah, that was fun. Yeah, so here's a funny story. So I'll share with you, the viewers, when I can find it.
So basically,
I was popping my bags down on the log flume, and all of a sudden, my shirt can, my antiperspirant spray, basically decided to take a swim.
Just rolled out of the bag.
Rolled out of the bag and went down the current all the way to the conveyor belt where it goes up the lift hill. I managed to actually reach out of the boat.
Which you'll see on the footage anyway from obviously what Tom filmed.
So you'll see that. I actually managed to reach out and secure and make a rescue mission for the children.
We did think that your film might have gone in, didn't we? Because it was in the actual bag as well. The bag did tip over. We don't know yet. But they said if they find it, they'll let us know and they'll send it. But if not, Cameron's going to have a new.
And if they do and it is damaged, it looks like it's going in a bag of rice.
Cameron's going to have a new phone anyway, if not.
Yeah, or a new phone, yeah, pretty much.
But anyway, you've enjoyed it.
Well, I've got a car coming within 3 to 5 working days, so I'll have a new car anyway, so.
Anyway.
Happy days.
Main highlight.
Getting 3 rides on Odyssey at the end of today.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
The second ride was quite rough, a bit of a concussion.
All the other two were
bitter and Ed Banger.
But all the other two were quite good.
The other two were pretty good, yeah.
See myself in there, though.
I'd say getting the obviously on the first day getting the back row of Millennium and also getting the front row ride as well on that.
Yep.
Plenty of airtime, let's just put it that way.
There you go. Especially on the back as well, the back row.
Back row and front row. Another funny thing as well.
Finding out about what the Guardian were going to be with that on highlight here as well.
That was quite a big one actually. after speculation of being...
Seeing them guys in the boxes today riding on Odyssey from Lad Bible.
Yeah, that were pretty... Yeah, good old Lad Bible. We might be on videos of that as well. That was pretty interesting. I was quite concerned for him actually going on Odyssey, to be honest, because, you know, like, lads in the boxes going on a ride. That can't end well.
But anyway, you had a good time.
Let's just say 2 meat and veg.
Anyway, you had a good time.
Yes, I had.
Anything you've not liked about the last 2 days? Any operations that weren't great, or any stuff you didn't like? Any rides you didn't feel comfortable on?
They have all been great, absolutely fantastic. Big shout out to the person who's been operating the Fireball and Sea Stone today. He's absolutely amazing, pretty funny, you know, it made my day just that little bit more extra special. I don't know your name, but you did give, my fiance did actually give his YouTube name.
Yeah, so, I actually mentioned him in the video earlier when I did a little thing.
I don't know your name, but honestly,
that guy yesterday
you have
well,
absolutely been...
You were operating magic, it was perfect.
Yeah. Absolutely fantastic.
Well, we'll get to Tom's highlights anyway. Anyway, so you got some good highlights anyway then. There you go. And apart from the thing with the firm.
Apart from the thing with the firm, yeah.
Yeah, but never
pretty
mind.
Much, not having my photo show up on one, that jungle ride or whatever. That were annoying. You zoomed in on my face. I can see it in the blimmin' window there. I can see myself in window. Oh, not my nose. I can see myself in the blimmin' train window.
Anyway, yeah, so that's your highlights.
Yeah, okay. That's my highlights.
Right then, Mr. Watson.
Yeah?
Elementary, my dear Watson. Tell me about...
Sherlock.
Yes, anyway, tell me about some of your highlights then.
I have to pick magic as my, like, most thrilling ride.
Yep.
But favourite coaster, Odyssey all the way.
Yeah.
The fact that we had 3 rides in a row today as well.
Yep.
That was probably the most highlight of the day.
Number 2, Headbanger.
Yep.
Yeah, the second ride,
Bit of an headbanger.
Yeah, a little bit of a headbanger, like.
We've had some really funny moments as well, haven't we, over the last couple of days and stuff.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
We all had a laughing go at that.
Main highlight, then.
Main highlight.
Me rescuing the shaker from Log Flume.
you're all telling me to run when I was filming on Log Flume.
Yeah, it was quite funny.
Oh, I was thinking to myself, I know what I'm doing. I do my own YouTube.
Oh, no. Anything you didn't like about the park? Anything you didn't like that they were doing?
Not at all. I love that park.
There you go. Oh. Out of 10 for Fantasy Island.
It's always going to be a 10.
There you go. Cat, out of 10.
Over 9,000!
There we go. Right then. Mr. Adamson.
Hi.
Mr. Adamson.
How are you doing?
You went to finish your team. You up?
Like got my lad, can make his moves on.
Right then, some of your highlights over the last couple of days at Fantasy Island?
Seeing you lot.
Oh. Is that it or anything else or any good rides that you remember that you really enjoyed?
Well, I like my snap and I love my rides. Like you say, Odyssey's cool, innit?
Yep, good rides, magic, Sea Storm,
like,
Volcano, Millennium, Starflyer.
Yeah.
I like the back row.
I like being roughed up on these rides. I liked
Toucan Tour, Sea Aquarium.
Fireball.
Fireball, yep. And obviously Fireball. Winning the challenge, that was a big highlight for you.
Oh, nah.
Oh, yeah, there's
not big,
that's
what I didn't
like.
Oh, the little cup.
The little cup, yeah, but...
And Adam beating you as well.
Oh, no, that were alright, but...
Hey, it weren't earlier when we were asking about it.
Don't put words into my mouth, sunshine.
Among other things, anyway.
Among other things, yeah.
So,
Yeah, had a good time then.
Yeah, I did have a good time.
And I know, of course, you enjoyed Flamingo Land as well.
Of course.
And of course, you enjoyed it from England.
I really liked it.
Anything you didn't like about Fancy Island?
I love Skagit's cool.
Anything you didn't like about Fancy Island or?
Cheaper snap prices, cheaper cokes, cheaper. We want.
It's alright.
Cheaper
beer.
Yeah. Exactly. I mean, it's
theme park prices. That's what you're gonna pay for.
But when it's Skagit, this stuff just outside makes no sense.
Yep.
Here
we go, having to go back to it, go on.
Caravan were quite clean and nice and comfy.
Yeah, caravan were lovely. I'm sorry I didn't get any footage, like, but...
Never,
eh? No, you did have a caravan, aren't you?
There you go. Right, anyway, I'm going to go over to Levi. Yeah. Press the button. Here he is, Mr. Levi. He's sat here with his coat. Hey, some of your highlights then, over the last 2 days.
The golf.
Definitely not being sick on magic.
Yeah, definitely not. That's probably
one of your most interesting moments.
Probably the lowest point of the trip. Highlights. Well, what's like? So it's like golf.
Golf, yeah, you enjoyed that.
I'm watching Adam on Twister.
Oh, yeah.
That was good. Doing Millennium again. Because I have missed it.
Plenty of re-rides on that as well.
It's not a tough one, it's a really obvious one.
Sea
Aquarium.
Sea Aquarium, yeah, there you go. Your main highlight of anything then?
This one.
Sea Aquarium, maybe. Two controls. Bit tricky,
bouncing
isn't it?
Books. No,
bouncing
books. Not the bouncing books. the main highlight. All my lovely friends.
Oh, here we go. Stop moment. There we go. Yeah, fair enough. But I'm glad you've enjoyed it and stuff. Anything you didn't like about the park or anything they can improve on? Operations were brilliant. No
get
queues.
Get rides to sit bigger people.
Yeah, I can do that. But, yeah.
Go to America and get some of their rides.
There you go. Can't wait for Guardian though. Interesting. There we go. So, of course, there you go. You got Levi's opinions about what some of his highlights were.
Right, go.
There we go. All right. My highlights. Let me think. Okay. So, I really enjoyed the train journey, actually, coming to here. That was quite fun to Skagit. Really had a good laugh playing some games. That was really good.
Yeah, that was interesting.
Of course, the bus ride to the park. Brilliant moment. It wasn't amazing, but the, like, obviously for Levi, but the seeing them lot on Magic was fun. That was an interesting moment, especially Levi throwing up.
Oh, poor Levi.
The operator on Sea Storm, love that, brilliant. First ride on Volcano as well, that was the first ride we did on this first day.
Oh, yeah, poop, forgot about that.
Yep.
yeah, that was really. Right.
Sea Aquarium, of course, classic. Two contours, brilliant, as always.
Not to mention the ride photo of me on Sea
Oh, the ride photos. Of course, they're going to come up at the end of this vlog, so stick around.
I look like cutting it. Just a little preview.
Let me think. Anything else that stands out for me? Finding out more about the Guardian. That was good. Jungle Adventure as well. That was quite fun. Riding the Jellykins coaster. Definitely a highlight.
The only person who can.
Well, our group anyway.
It's Lawrence Midget Services. It's like probably bigger than a midget gem.
Getting back on Millennium and Odyssey, of course. The little apple coaster yesterday, that was fun. Oh, Glowworm, that was fun and all. Yeah, sitting there on Glowworm. Yeah, there's been a lot of moments, guys. It's been very big, hard to pick. In all honesty, if I was going to pick my favourite ride of the whole trip, like for my main highlight, I've got to say, getting back on the Jellykins after, like, you know, it being about 15 years, and I'm guessing. Well, no, technically, I actually did it when we did the UK theme parks chat group meet-up about 5 years ago. I was the me and someone's son were the only ones we could get on it, but it's back to be back on it. Good to be back on it after 5 years. And I'd probably say the last ride on Odyssey. There was also an interesting ride on Odyssey this afternoon. I'm not going to mention what happened, but let's just say I was petrified for my life.
Oh my word.
Yeah. My belt came undone.
For you.
But it didn't matter, the bar was down, I was absolutely fine, nothing happened, so yeah. Yeah, brilliant, brilliant time. Honestly, really good. Love it, Fancy Island, as always. Of course, we'll be going back down, so might as well tell you about this. Me and Kat have actually been invited to, for the Saturday 9th of October, possibly, to go down and do the Fear Island event. So we should be going back down for that on Saturday 9th of October. That's going to be fun. All the vloggers are going to be there. It's going to be really good, lots of fun, and of course we're reviewing the scare mazes. That'll be really good. Can't wait for that. But anyway, thank you to Levi, he's down there, so of course he'll be in to see the vlog anyway. He's coming back up now when he comes back. Thank you to Mr. Thomas Watson, you've had a good time then.
Oh yeah, yep. Definitely had a good time.
Of course, once again, thank you to Catherine, and she may be at the...
Harry Bells.
There you go. She may be at the Drayton Manor Park tomorrow. We're not 100% sure, depending on the situation with losing the card and stuff, but we'll see what happens. Of course, thank you to Adam as well. It's been brilliant. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I'm losing my voice extremely now. I'm hoping it'll come back a bit more tomorrow. Of course, thank you very much for watching the video. If you've not liked the video yet, give it a like. If you've not subscribed yet, why not? There's a massive variety of stuff on here. And of course, two more big theme park vlogs to come up on this channel. One from Drayton Manor, and of course, one from Island Towers. They are spread over the weeks, so, you know, it gives you time to give them all a watch anyway, because they are all going to be quite long vlogs. So there we go. Anyway, thank you very much. Please stay safe. Please take care. We'll see you all in the next video. I sound like a frog at the moment. Anyway, thank you very much, guys. See you later. See you in the next video. Goodbye. Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Goodbye.
Bye.
See you, aquarium. There we go. Anyway, see you later, guys.